Well, hello there. This is SoCal Pie Smoker here doing a quick review on one of my estate pipes and smoking one of my trusty blends that I love, Peterson's Nutty Cut. I'm going to smoke that in this pipe that I talked about last night. This is my, I'll come to the camera. This is my new Dunhill Second Parker, little like poker. It's really cute. Look at the nice grain on that, as the Bohemian would say. Look at the grain on that thing. It's beautiful. Sorry, kind of elaborate. But it's nice, rusticated. It's got a little bit of brown showing through. It's just a nice little estate poker. So let's go ahead and light this up and give it its inaugural smoke from me. Today, me and Robbie are here in Agoura Hills on top of one of the bluffs out here overlooking. Robbie, why don't you pan around and kind of show, nice and slow though, don't get everybody sick, what we're seeing here. Maybe you can explain what's out there as I light this up.
Okay. So, up front we have the high school over there. What else? We got some houses over there. Shopping center over there, basically. We have a town. Mm-hmm. We have a town. Back to the smoke.
Well, this thing is effortless. And like always, you can taste the taste of that Peterson Nutty Cut. It's really effortless. I backed it kind of tight. But the draw's good. It's not really hard to smoke this guy. What I like about it is the shape of the bowl isn't just like a straight shape like, say, this lighter is. It's actually in a V, so the tobacco chamber kind of shapes down, so you actually get the tobacco falling into the chamber and into the breathe hole, which is really nice. It's going to be a good little smoker. Probably about 20, 30 minutes, I'm guessing. Maybe 40. Depends on how I smoke it. Well, from me and Robbie to you guys, thank you very much for watching my channel. I've almost hit the 200 mark. I'm very excited about that. Thank you guys for your support and all the cool comments you've all said to me and my family and whatnot. We do appreciate it. Keep safe and keep on puffing. We will see y'all later.